Hello, and welcome back to Dark Souls 2 with Token.
We're trying the center boss.
I want to crack at it just to see what happens.
Alright.
It's going to put me like right in the middle of a bunch of enemies, isn't it?
No, and if memory serves, they changed a couple things about this area.
Excuse you!
Yeah. Now, if you want to get those items, don't fall for the beginner's trap. First of all, who's that? That might be Lucatiel.
Lucatiel?
I think she might be in this area. It's Lucatiel!
Hello, Lucatiel.
Alright, do you want those items, though? Or the item that was up there?
Is it any worth it?
Might be. I can't remember what it is. If you want it, don't get off the elevator as it's going up. Wait for the ride back down, because there's nothing but a pit of water there, and that's the only hole you can drop back down in.
Lovely.
It's designed to trick you that way.
Up we go.
Yeah, it's possible to survive if you get off while it's going up, but yeah, it's tricky. But yes, it's your best friend, Lucatiel.
Lucatiel-senpai.
Now, remember, in order to complete her story, she can't die during the boss fight, and then you win. If she dies during the boss fight, you also have to lose and try again.
Awesome. I'll keep that in mind.
Which, you know, if she dies during the boss fight, you're probably also gonna die.
Yeah.
I remember the last boss fight with her. God, that was nice. What the hell, Sam? What the hell was that?
I don't know.
I'm sitting here silently going, there's no way she's going to.
I wasn't. I was just standing on the edge and I fell. And then I guess the speed of it made me fall even faster or whatever.
Well, everything's respawned, so have fun killing them on your way back to the elevator. I suggest popping a human effigy to get Lucatiel all up in here.
I'll wait until I actually succeed in getting the item.
Just saying, you know, when you get there, remember, you need to pop a human effigy. Also remember that dude.
And this dude.
So poorly hidden.
Yes, come to me. Seriously? Come on. Oh, you said you were going to go with your swords.
Yeah, I'm not sure why he hung out there with a crossbow if he wasn't going to shoot you. It's like, yeah, she's too close. I'm going to whip out this sword. You know, the guys are like, why didn't you shoot her when she was coming down the stairs, you idiot?
Lock on, damn it.
Well, it did. You got to remember to keep your shield up, girl.
What shield?
The one you have in your hand.
What shield?
Left bumper.
That shield.
It's always better to hit the shield as opposed to you. Life jam! Good. Pull the lever so you don't fall and drop to your death.
Lever, 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 lever.
No, not that lever!
Which lever?
That's fine.
There bees no other lever.
Yeah, it's a joke.
That is a pretty lever, though.
It is a very nice lever, given the rest of the building.
I mean, come on, look at that. Look at it. It's shitty wood.
Yeah. Even the elevator is just shitty wood. He has a rapier. Probably Velka's.
I don't know who that is. Woo!
Goddess of Forgiveness.
Oh, the crow lady.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Who?
Crow lady. 5 lacerating knives.
Eh, they weren't worth it.
Damn it!
Where's your... Okay. Oh, they're there.
Calm down, I know where my souls are.
Do you?
Sometimes. I knew in that case where it was.
Anyway. Look at you! Of Mira.
My buddy. Ooh, buzz.
Vibration?
Buzz buzz.
Mm.
Even the controller knows how awesome it is.
It's like Lucatiel. Now, I've warned you that the walk to his place is shitty.
Yeah.
I'm not going to warn you why it's shitty.
Oh, I'm...
Because Again, I think they might have changed it from two.
I'm going ass deep in water in a prison. This ain't good.
I mean, you don't know it's a prison.
It's a Bastille.
All right, it is a prison. There it is.
Oh my Jesus. Those guys again?
Yeah. What's up, dude? Hey, Lucatiel, remember this guy?
Not in a good spot.
Probably not. Something I like to do is send the elevator up and then try and get him to jump in the pit. Because they can do that.
Is there more than one of them?
In the game, yes. Here, I don't think so. I confess it was a different enemy hanging out down here in Dark Souls 2. Don't use all of your ammo. Oh, you do. Alright, let's keep moving on then. Slow and steady. Slow and steady impresses the Lucatiel.
Don't.
They are almost always rigged down here. Like, people are hiding beneath the water.
Oh, good. And they say this isn't a horror game. Jesus fucking Christ.
I think that was you. Like, walking a little faster.
Things you might regret telling me, slow and steady.
Okay, that's one of them.
Is he underwater?
He was hiding underwater. God, they're easy to kill. Lucatiel's like, wow, you're so strong and beautiful. Make love to
me. Right. I wish.
In this water. Up the stairs. There's no water there, so they're not going to jump out of it. Okay. Well, first, kill that guy. Alright. The message, at least. Ghost ahead. Huh. How odd.
No?
Well, screw it, I guess. Is it an alluring skull? I bet it's an alluring skull. Oh my god, an alluring skull.
What's that? I don't even know what this do.
Yeah, they make enemies come closer to the skull.
That dude?
Those are the white knights that get mad at you, remember?
Oh, shit.
Maybe don't go in there.
Are they still pissed off at me?
He doesn't seem to be. Try the door? It's worth trying, at least. Not meant the other door, but alright. He doesn't seem pissed at you. He doesn't seem pissed at you, so don't attack him. Just get the item and leave. The doorbell went off, which probably means food. So that means I'm taking over.
Yes. Oh, hold up. Where's my cash?
Oh, for God's sakes. We good, bro? Oh, Lucatiel, what would you attack him for? Lucatiel did it! Can't believe this bullshit. No, I wanted the Estus. Well, I mean... Lucatiel, for God's sakes. Hide spear. Who knows, it might be worth it. There's food waiting for us at the end of this long road. Can we open this? Oh, we can. How nifty is that? It's an advantage. God, it might be worth sending her back to heal up. I mean, back, obviously, you know, de-summoning her. Huh. Well, let us skip that place, which is always nice. Of course, now that door is open. Fucking, why'd she open this door? Why'd you attack the knight, you dumb fuck? I hope you can hear me. Lucatiel, for fuck's sakes, get out of my way.
Did Lucatiel seriously straight up attack him?
Yeah! You can watch the footage back. He's just sitting there, and Lucatiel stabs him in the face.
Did you at least kill him?
Yeah, we killed him. Yay. All right, so...
item was he guarding?
Well, he dropped his spear. He wasn't guarding anything noteworthy. All right, so that gate is a pisser to get to. But because we had the Bastille key, we were able to open that door and basically skip it.
Yeah.
So those doors up there, if this is the right key, first of all, Lucatiel's at half health, so odds are.
What did you do?
Well, she got attacked by the Hyde Knight.
White Knight, yeah.
Yeah. So if we can open these doors, the boss fight's going to be made a little bit easier.
Awesome.
Yep, it is the Bastille key. You're going to fight the boss. I will say that much.
It's more than silky.
Oh, that's worth having. Oh, I
need. We don't have a torch.
Yeah, we do.
Got a lit one.
Yeah, we do.
Oh.
Ta-da.
Awesome.
Although.
That does.
Oh. I had to get out of the menu.
Swoosh.
Lucatiel's at half health, so she might die in this boss fight. If she does, you need to homeward bone out of there. So that you can start the fight anew. Oh, there's an item down there. Because her dying and you finishing the boss fight leads to no good times for her story to continue.
And we want good times for Senpai.
Sure.
I know there's no happy endings. Let me have my moments.
I was just gonna say. Anyways. Boss fight's gonna be made a little bit easier since you're there, Lucatiel's there, and the fires are lit.
I'm curious to see how that affects that.
He doesn't like fire.
Awesome.
Anyways, there you are. Good luck. We're all counting on you.
We are so screwed.
You have your health equipped. Your Estus. Soul arrows. Screwed. Are you? I mean, does this guy seem like somebody who would screw you up?
Yes.
Does he?
Yes.
I don't know. I mean, he seems friendly. Look at him.
He is going to beat me to death.
Oh, what gave you that impression?
The sword.
Oh, everyone has a sword here.
He just knocked the fire out.
Not your fire. He knocked his own fire out.
Awesome.
He likes to fight in darkness.
Oh, shit.
Keep the shield up, like I said. Lucatiel, you gotta do more than stand in the room. Thank you.
Stop missing!
Yeah, he jumps around a lot. Yeah, see, the fire distracts him, so he has a chance to just stab randomly at things. Miss completely. You're doing good work against him. Yeah, I like that.
Like me?
I mean,
Lucatiel-senpai, do not die.
Close. You have your homeward bones on your next item slot.
Lucatiel-senpai, get up. Get up, run.
She's not really preserving. Her self-preservation here is questionable at best.
You think?
He's paying attention to you now.
Yeah. Noticed. Thanks.
Heal.
Working on it.
Worked out. You had a net gain of health there. Oh, lost sinner.
Just stay alive for like 5 seconds, please.
Careful. Oh, he's dead.
Awesome.
And Lucatiel lived.
Yay!
Great soul embraced. He's one of the four dudes. Yep, she walked up because she's so turned on by you right now.
Woo!
Anyways, you did it. Bravo.
Boss Slayer.
That's the spirit.
As long as there's not more than one.
No, that's it. You're good. Through that door is a giant bonfire. Well, I say giant bonfire. It's a very important bonfire. I don't think there's anything else, so there might be some loot. Yeah, there it is. Boss loot.
Boss loot.
And that.
And then it's gonna be a mimic and eat my face.
Oh no, the mimics don't show up yet.
Yet.
Oh. Ah, you got a fragrant branch of yorm.
And a shroom.
No one likes those shrooms. It's that one.
Large gradual restoration. Oh, that's useless.
Wait. There was a message there.
Back it up.
Which is definitely going to say there's an illusionary wall.
Oddball ahead, poor soul.
Zangarl here.
Hidden path ahead and short impossible.
Yeah, he's going to say there's an invisible wall there. But I doubt it.
Oddball.
I don't think he shows up here. I think he shows up on the later. I won't say anything.
Gorgeous. Yeah. Agreed.
Yep, I'll give you that. Made me chuckle.
Hurrah for tail, okay. Didn't mean to do that, but that's cool. Primal bonfire.
Sinner's bonfire, got an achievement. Yeah, you need to light the four primal bonfires.
Awesome. Hurrah for victory. By the way, brief respite required.
Ahead.
Okay. My brain just didn't want to parse that I was wondering.
Great. Well, you have
returned
made
to the far fire.
Yes, which I believe takes you to
Falconer armor.
That's pretty good armor, actually. I believe this takes you to Majula, where now you can level up to your heart's content.
I'm gonna eat a soul.
Although I will say the next area does require to go through Poison Swamp Town that we don't like. Well, it's where to go next.
I know, don't have to like it.
True.
Okay, did I not get a soul from it? Am I? Oh, there it is. It's a giant fireball.
Yep.
Prisoner of Sinner's Rise. The lost sinner eternally punishes himself for the
herself.
Sins. Herself. Oh, correction. That was a woman?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know, it seemed like a shaggy individual, didn't it?
Well, a bit too broad shouldered for a woman, but...
Yeah, yeah. I would say working out does that, but then she had her arms in shackles,
she was emaciated!
Yeah, she was in shackles and in prison.
It was a special soul. Is there any, like, special thing for this?
Can
I eat it?
I mean, you can. I got through the game without using any of them.
Eat it. Someone in the world is... What was that?
I think the camera changed angles because it had to get past the bonfire. You know what? I kind of like the dress and the pant combo.
I need new duds, though.
You do.
Alright, there you are.
I think now that you've beaten the dude, what's his name? You have some new duds over in the other house.
Well.
Oh. Well, you have 73,000.
Woo!
So... you can pick some yourself. Your intelligence is probably fine right now. I'd suggest putting it more into the top three.
Attunement, maybe?
Oh, attunement would be good. Until you get... okay. That's another
slot. For more Grand Soul Arrows.
That lets you put more armor on, which is always nice. I'd throw a level in there. Endurance lets you swing your weapon and hold your shield up and cast spells more before needing a rest. I'd put two in there, honestly. Health is always good. I'd put one or two in there. You still have 24,000. Throw one in strength. Just the one.
Can I try to get this to 10?
Faith?
No.
If you took the other stuff away, you could.
Because I want to see if I can get that armor set.
The dark armor, dude?
Yeah, because I think if you have, like, 10 of each, he'll give it to you.
You can if you want. You can take away the point in strength. And... we put two into endurance and vigor, so just put one into them. Yeah, take one out of endurance and put it into faith. There, now you have 10 of each.
Whee!
Shall we go talk to that guy for the new threads? Alright, I can get you there. Since I'm going to take a shot in the dark here and say you don't remember how to get to him.
I know he's on the way to the pirate ship.
No, do you mean this guy?
No, I mean the guy, he's in the cave, he's like facing a wall.
Yeah, no, that's not the way the pirate ship. That is
the rustling sound you're hearing is my food.
Yep. My food in there?
Probably.
That's probably my food.
I hope so, otherwise I'm gonna be a bit pissed off.
Mm-hmm. Ah, this bitch. Fortunately, you never have to speak to her again.
Yay! That means you can kill her for...
well, she has a lot of health, though.
Yeah, I know. We tried.
Yeah, been there, done that. Anyway.
Doesn't work.
The dude is through here.
Oh, Butterfly Land.
Yeah. Well, just before Butterfly Land. This is a narrow pass.
Say you were actually just, like, woke up one day in this land. What would your initial reaction be?
First, I'd kill myself, because if I'm undead, then I come right back anyways, and if I'm not, then I'm going to die horribly otherwise. I got a freaking...
the dark stirs.
Nice hood.
A dark spot within you.
This is a dude. You can tell because
my
of the beard.
My name is Felgen.
Really?
Yes.
I will trade with you. What do you need?
I will trade with you. What do you need?
Give me pants.
You have pants. Besides, he doesn't sell pants, it looks like. He sells spells.
Talk to him. I was promised an outfit.
Lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago.
Everyone's...
We could have just worked that part.
Yep.
Either undead or hollow.
Well, it wasn't much of a walk, anyways.
Take a few minutes, faith, like myself.
He's supposed to give you clothes.
I went to a great school in the south, but neither sorcery nor
I demand clothing. He's Falcon, yeah.
Falcon. Yep.
Nothing at all. It was there that I happened upon the dark.
What did you just slap me with?
Clothing.
Oh, it's your shirt. I'm like, what? It's like, what clothing did I leave out
drawn to this
that you're slapping with?
To clarify, she gave me a shirt for Christmas. I didn't take my shirt off and hit her with it.
Hexes originated. They were once those divots of this fate. What drew me to the dark?
Oh, for God's sakes, man.
It's 20 and 20. Ten and 10 is when he talks to you.
20 and 20 is the cool shit?
Yep. Hexer set and Sunset staff. I don't know if those are any good, but whatever. But 10 and 10, he'll at least talk to you.
Fucking good.
Well, that's our 20 minutes, and I have food. So.
Yep.
Thank you guys so much for
watching. I say we're done. We made good progress.
Yay.
Killed one of the primals.
Yay.
And, I'll get us to the next area. That's only going to, well. Sorry, I thought I had to be at that bonfire to warp. But now I can just be at any bonfire to warp. I'll warp to the next area, and that'll be where we leave off. So, yeah, one way is through here, which, ugh. Actually, I think two ways are through there. Another way is through this. Which one do you want to go to? Shaded woods full of spooky people, or poison swampland full of annoying people?
Spoopy.
Yeah, these two bonfires are, like, right next to each other.
Yeah, I know, it's dumb.
It's a little silly.
The one is behind the basilisk.
There's one in Dark Souls 3 that's even closer. It's like you get a bonfire after you fight a boss, then you walk like 20 feet and there's another bonfire.
Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching.
I believe we went through this way. That's the one we kept going through, where the archer men were. Yeah, that way's no good. So, we're either going this way, or... fucking that way. Or this way on the next time.
Yay!
Boy, doesn't that look pleasant.
Yay!
Although there's a cool dude there.
Awesome.
And by cool dude, I mean a severed head that talks to you and tells you stories.
Yay!
And says, if you happen to find my body wandering around, do me a favor and kill it. It's become quite evil.
Awesome.
So yes, we'll leave it up to Kaida's infinite wisdom on which way to go.
We
but
are so screwed.
Until then, thanks so much for watching. Just gonna... You... Oh, nope. That was the wrong thing. I forgot. You're the people that we do this for. And by we mean our farmer girl here. I can't remember her name.
Any more Lita? Probably. I name everything Lita. Pyra.
Is it Pyra?
I think I named it Pyra. The name's not even on there. What are we looking at?
And normally it would be on there.
Whatever.
Oh.
Yes.
Pyra.
Oh, that's a cool little picture. Close up.
Yeah. She's cute.
Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Oh, you were supposed to end the video.